opponent clinch or over under. Okay? Let's say I want to slide inside and take back. So what I want to do is, first of all, change his orientation. Now I've got the other leg forward. And I'll do a 45 degrees angle roll while posting on this knee. Let's look at it just from front stance. Slide, no, just slide, post on the knee, take back. One more time. Now I use him just to hold, just to it's not natural to do this. So I just use him and hold me. And slide the knee, go behind. After, I do it well, kick, go to the other side. That's all. Yalla.